I'm doing a word-for-word translation of what Nancy is doing.
Agreement into law. And signed. 6 days ago, I replaced NAFTA and signed the brand new U.S.
Yari says he replaced NAFTA, and Nancy says it's not up to you. Not up to you.
U.S.-Mexico-Canada agreement into law. The U.S.-MCA will create nearly 100 Cubans.
Yeah, she says we had to. We had to. We had to because of Donald Trump. We had to because of Donald Trump.
Supporting the hopes of Cubans, Nicaraguans. Unifies the soul. But always remember, freedom unifies the soul.
If you have a soul, yeah, she says. He says, freedom unifies the soul, and she says, if you have a soul. 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 Bravo, bastard! False, fake smile on her face. Bravo. Bastard. 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 And then under, in her, under her breath. Bah. Bah. There. You see it? You see it? Ooh. And Trump pretends he didn't hear it. And has to cringe. You see it? You see it?
I am thrilled to inform you that your husband is back from deployment. He is here with us tonight, and we couldn't keep him waiting any longer.
This will fail. Watch. This will fail. This will fail. This will fail. This will fail. He's announcing or bring someone back from Afghanistan, and Nancy, the only thing she can say is, this will fail, this will fail. He wants bipartisan support for drug prices, lowering of drug prices, and here she says, here she says, Yeah, she says, you have to go through judges, or you have to go through judges or justice. You have to go through justice.
Send their child to a failing government school.
Yeah, she says, tribalism. 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 You see? See about that. See about that. See about that.
Equal opportunity. I am also proud that we achieved record and permanent funding for our nation's historically black colleges and universities.
Oh, my Nancy can't even clap for black universities get funding. Look at that. Ooh, she's a racist. Well, shame on you, shame on you.
Medicare, and we will always protect your Social Security, always.